Good morning. Well, a bit sad this morning. I got called round to our neighbour's house last night. He's 94 year old and he's not in the best of health at the moment. So at 2 o'clock I got called out and we've had to get him off to hospital. He lives on his own and he likes to keep living on his own, but I think it's just about time he needs a little bit more care. But this one's from my folk club days, and although it's a very sad song, it was always sung in the 60s along with other sad songs. But this one's called Rocking Alone in an Old Rocking Chair.
Sitting alone in an old rocking chair, I saw an old mother with silvery hair. She seemed so neglected by those who should care. Rocking alone in an old rocking chair. Her hands were all calloused and wrinkled and old. A life of hard work for the stories they told. I thought of angels as I saw her there, rocking alone in an old rocking chair. Bless her old heart, do you think she'd complain? Oh, life had been bitter, she lived it again. And carry that cross is more than her share. Rocking alone in an old rocking chair. It wouldn't take much just to gladden her heart. Some small remembrance on somebody's part. A letter would brighten her empty life there. Rocking alone in an old rocking chair. I know some youngsters in an orphan's home. They would think they owned heaven if she was their own. They'd never be willing to let her sit there, rocking alone in an old rocking chair. I look at her and think, what a shame. The ones who'd forgotten she loves just the same. And I think of it.